In this episode, I want to talk about time-lapse photography. If you like taking pictures, if you like photography, you're going to love time-lapse. And what's cool about time-lapse photography is that now all you need is a digital camera. Time-lapse photography is a series of pictures taken at a specific interval over a period of time that, when you put together, you convert into a video. The camera can't move, so it helps if you have a tripod, any tripod. If your camera has a remote connection, it's a lot easier if you buy a remote, which, when programmed, will take the pictures at the interval that you want, and you don't have to be taking the pictures yourself. The only other thing you need, especially outdoors in bright light, is a neutral density filter, because you'll probably be taking long exposures and there'll be too much light. But that's it. That's all you need to take the pictures. Now, in the video, I will show you examples of time-lapse that I have done, and these are the only things you need. To get a good video, the camera must take the exact same picture every time. So select the manual setting, switch to manual focus, choose the correct white balance setting, select the single shot option, and select the smallest picture size. Digital cameras have higher resolution than a high definition video. If you're going to be shooting at very low intervals, you need to turn off the picture review. And of course, make sure you have a fully charged battery. When doing time-lapse photography, you have to imagine that you're going to spend at least 1 hour to take a single picture, and that no amount of planning is too much. At 24 frames per second, you need to take 1,440 pictures to get a 1 minute video. If you take one picture every 2.5 seconds, this will take an hour. With a 5 second interval, 2 hours. And with a 1 minute interval, 24 hours. So plan everything carefully before you start. This is an intersection near my house. The interval between pictures was 2 seconds, and the exposure time was half a second. Here is another angle with the same settings. The intersection is on the eastern edge of a large park that has this stream running through it. The interval here was 3 seconds, and the exposure time was 2.5 seconds.